And Sean Dursey plays it around the boards. Fiala couldn't clear. Shen gloves it down. Roy is there to assist as the Kings leave the zone. Fiala for Grundstrom. In over the line. Score! That puck hit a stick. Carl Grundstrom may have his second tonight off a deflection in the back of the net.
Yeah, Alex, I think this is one where, okay, now you look at the goaltender, but then I think it went off a defenseman's stick.
I do too.
It looks like they're going to change the goaltending. And believe me, this does not have anything to do with Binnington tonight. The defenseman's stick right there.
Yeah.
So Justin Falk backing off. Does it end up going short side high? I think it does. Yes, it does. So that's the where you shoot nowadays, but you don't necessarily plan a deflection like that.
No.
I hope the applause here, I'm hearing in St. Louis, is not for the... Now Binnington has some words for the Kings as he goes by the bench. So there's that anger management. I would assume Craig Berube is going to have a talk with his goaltender and say, hey, Jordan, nothing was your fault tonight. I mean, really, this is different. This is completely different than needing a save.